Very interesting old for a violin. It bears the label Magnus Antonius Fichtel, 1700, and it is surely a copy from around 1930s, 1940s. The violin shows a nicely flamed two-piece maple back and a medium to fine-grained spruce front. It received new ebony pecs, new ebony chinrests, an ebony tailpiece, as well as a new bridge and new strings.